So I ordered something off of jukebuds.com and they finally came in. I got some new AirPods, buddy. My friend has these. I thought they were cool looking. I got a different one. Okay, I'm gonna put my mom also bought from here. The first thing that we see here is suck. Thanks, jukebuds, for sending me some lit stuff. That's my mom's. Yeah, because my mom got her own. Where's mine? That's my phone. Okay, here's mine. Here's mine. Oh, that actually looks really cool. Jukebuds, you sent me some lit stuff, let me tell you. Oh, shoot. Polar bear, but it's a Polaroid camera. That's in my mom's Sailor Moon stuff. So let's unbox, well, take out this. I seen Ricky Berwick's video about this, and I thought, you know, with my Halloween money, it would be a good idea. And, so far it really has been from the looks. Okay, I'm gonna get scissors. I'll be back. One sec. Alright, boys, I'm back. Snippity snip snip. Alright, let's unbox this. Case feels really nice. Whoa. These are lit. Now let me put on some cases. Some cases. Sup? Sup, dude? What up, Hunter? Well, they fit in really nice. Wow. Soup. Sup, baby? Does these not fit? Sup, baby? How's it going? Let me try these Polaroid ones out. They say they're for AirPods only, so I'm kind of scared. I mean, I spent, like, some money on this. Get out! Little boy. These things are lit, though. Let me put one in my ear. You was at the club. They actually fit really nice. It's just, how do you stop this? Ah, they won't stop. Power off, yes, thank you. I wanted power off in the first place. These fit more than my friends. Is that the club? These are really nice. I appreciate these. I'm pretty sure these are magnets or something. Do I magnet in or something? Yo, they click in like magnet. Now both of them are on. Why? Thank you. You get a good shot at this. This is really nice. I like these. It's gonna be a fairly long video. God. I really like these. Alright, they have a little hanger here that apparently goes with this Polaroid. It says it's for AirPods only, so that's pretty depressing. But I got it just because I want to see if they would actually fit. Ooh, it comes with some AirPods in it. Ooh, these AirPods are beautiful. No, just kidding.
kind of scared.
Turn off. What the f- they actually fit fairly snug. They fit really snug in here. I appreciate it. Let me take a picture of you. No, no, no. These are my AirPods. I'm here to flex, bro. I'm here to flex. Ooh. Ooh. These won't stop, you know, like, lighting up. I think that's because they're, like, battery low. So, that's the case that I'm gonna leave it on. And, you know. Let's try these both on. One sec, I'm gonna turn into hella gangster. What's up, boys? Oh, I can't hear you. I got my AirPods in. Ha ha, cha-ching, blah bling, let's go. Ooh, I love that case, bruh. Ooh, you can't afford none of this. You can't afford none of that jukebuds, you know what I'm saying? Can't afford it. You can't even afford a case, bruh. Can't even afford a case. But in all seriousness, these look really good on me. And I really like these. And they fit really nice than my friends. My friends are way too big. I just like opening and closing it. Thank you all for watching, and please buy jukebuds. They're great quality and cheap for AirPods. Actually, great quality. I'm gonna put in, like Ricky Berwick did with one of his videos, I'm gonna put in a tweet the sound quality to these things, and then, you know, it'll be all good. And I'll play around with these, you know. So, the quality from what they look like and how they fit is 10 out of 10. So, for $75 for these, use a code too. Get 50% off. I used a code and it was pretty lit. Alright. Enough flexing. Thanks for watching.